another person left a suicide note. Couldn't find enough love or hope. Working full time, minimum wage. Just can't cover all that needs paid. Drowning from the weight of everything. Of everything. Of everything. And love is cloaked in shadows of doubt. With blood persuading it's the only way out. Only love can stop the blood. Will we ever blindly love? Will we ever blindly love the way we blindly spill blood? Blood. Another verdict for a minor drug crime sends a person to prison to do hard time, and they just need a chance to rehabilitate. But the money's only made if we incarcerate. Privatized prisons create lifelong slaves. And love is cloaked in shadows of doubt. With blood persuading it's the only way out. Only love can stop the blood. Will we ever blindly love? Will we ever blindly love the way we blindly spill blood? Another mass murder in America by a homegrown killer with assault rifle. Indoctrined by hate, armed to the teeth, all with legal guns, 'cause we believe in the freedom of having weapons that assist killing sprees. And love is cloaked in shadows of doubt. With blood persuading it's the only way out. Only love can stop the blood. Will we ever blindly love? Will we ever blindly love the way we blindly spill blood? Another war started any given time, killing innocent people, taking lives, when all we need is dialogue. But talking doesn't fill the coffers like the war machine. We're fighting and dying for the 1% greed. Is cloaked in shadows of doubt. With blood persuading it's the only way out. Only love can stop the blood. Will we ever blindly love? Will we ever blindly love the way we blindly spill blood? Blood. America picked a TV star, an authoritarian and a demagogue, as its president and commander-in-chief. Now more than half the country is in disbelief, and we're all left with our divided ideologies. Now we need to talk. We need to heal. We need to empathize with how we all feel. We need to love, harness our rage, value our differences, fight all the hate and no. And no.
We are just humans with human flaws. We are just humans with human flaws.
And love is cloaked in shadows of doubt. With blood persuading it's the only way out. Only love can stop the blood. Will we ever blindly love? Will we ever blindly love?